What's wrong?
Just looking at that bot on Rudy's table makes me think, who is going to remember me?
You're a cop. People you help will remember you.
Whatever your name is.
Speaking of names, someone just responded to your dating profile, John.
My dating profile? I thought you were kidding.
Not kidding. I saw the way you were looking at those sex bots. Your profile name is Dr. Richard.
Dr. Richard.
Who likes quiche. Long walks on the beach.
You seriously did not call me Dr. Richard.
I thought you wanted to meet someone.
I meet plenty of women. I don't need your help.
I ran a bioscan and it looked like your testicles were at full capacity.
You're scanning my balls?
I didn't enjoy it. I just... I can't help but notice. You're backed up.
What is the matter with you? Don't scan my testicles. Ever again.
Copy that. You know what I love best about you? Your punctuality.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're late. And the car smells like olive oil.
Hold this. And this.
What am I doing here?
You're heating my coffee. Hey, I like it hot.
It's best between 155 and 175 degrees. Most people prefer it at 175. You like it at 165, and that's what it is.
You know how I like my coffee.
Yes, I, unlike you, pay attention to details. Like what time it is, and what time you're supposed to pick up your partner for shift.
Oh, I pay attention to details. Like you just put your finger in my coffee.
If you like, I could put it somewhere else.
Wait. Go back.
To where?
To when I didn't have a partner and I could drive to work in peace.
Banging on a caveman, that should make it work. Now you just ran a red light.
It was yellow.
It was red.
Yellow.
Red.
It was yellow.
John, it was red 2.4 seconds ago. Would you like me to print out a photo replay?
Yeah, why don't you issue me a ticket while you're at it?
Okay. Already did.
Oh, come on. Give me a break.
I'm here to protect you, John.
And validate the ticket.
Insurance premiums are designed to keep people in check. I don't make the rules. I enforce them, and apparently I'm the only one who follows them.
You know what? You should break a rule or two now and then. Look good on you.
72 suspicious deaths, St. Mary's Hospital.
You get a little cranky when you don't get enough sleep, huh?
My personality interface is the first thing that suffers. Then all my other systems gradually shut down in an effort to save energy. It's infuriating. MXs always take priority. They're sitting in first class and I'm sitting in coach.
Yeah, I tell you, that coach is the pits. All those people, and you gotta share the same tiny bathroom.
I'm talking about a social injustice here and you're talking about tiny bathrooms. I need my own space, John.
Oh, come on, not this again.
Yes, and we're gonna keep talking about it until you talk to the captain.
I talked to the captain.
What's she saying?
She says you're city property, you have to be supervised even when you're off duty, okay? That's just the way it is. I'm sorry I tried.
What about your place?
My place?
Mm-hmm.
What about my place?
The back room. I have it.
Back room? My back room?
Back room in your place. Back room.
No. That's my trophy room.
Your what?
Yeah, that's my trophy room.
That was high school, man. Time to move on. Time to grow up.
Look, easy for you to say. You were in all city 3 years in a row.
All what?
All city. 3 years running. Man, I tell you, walk into that gym today, you look up on the rafters and all my records are still up there. Single season passing yards. Kennex, 3,256. Most touchdowns in school history, Kennex.
Brags about himself. Kennex.
Come on, can't I relive a few glory days?
That's all you got left. May as well.
Oh, I can still hear those crowds. Kennex. I was fast. You should have seen me. They used to call me the White Cheetah on account of the fact that I was so fast. Hey, they used to call me the White Cheetah on account of the fact that I was so fast. Like Cheetah. You okay?
You know what would make me feel better?
No.